Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see subtraction of two 8-bit numbers in 8085 microprocessor using register addressing mode. So in register addressing mode we have to load the two values into different two registers. One of the registers should be accumulator, and finally we will perform the subtraction, that is accumulator minus any other register, and the result will be saved back into accumulator. So let us start with the flowchart. So initially we have to load the accumulator with N1 value, that is N1 means first value, first number, then load second value into B register. You can take any other register here also. Then the B register contents should be subtracted from accumulator, okay, and finally whatever result is available in accumulator that should be saved into C register. You can take here any other register, okay. Then this is the end of the program. Now let us see how to do this, how to implement this flowchart into its equivalent assembly program. Okay, now this is the assembly language program for subtraction. So initially the program counter will be pointed to 6000H address. So due to MVI A,08 instruction, the accumulator will be loaded with the value 08. Okay, then second instruction is MVI B,09. So due to this instruction, the 09 will be loaded into B register, okay, and the third instruction is sub B. So here the B register contents will be subtracted from accumulator. So here accumulator is lower than B register value. So 8 minus 9 is decimal minus 1, and minus 1 is represented into hexadecimal as FF or all ones. So if you want to represent any negative value into hexadecimal, then you have to take the 2's complement of that magnitude only, okay, except sign. So due to this sub B instruction, the accumulator will be loaded with value FF, okay, that is the result of subtraction. Then next one is the flags will be updated due to this subtraction operation. So here the D7 bit of accumulator is 1, so sign flag will be set. Then 0 flag is 0 because the accumulator contains non-zero value. Then auxiliary carry flag has been set because the carry has been generated from lower digit to upper digit. Then parry flag has been set to 1 because there are 8 number of logic 1's in accumulator, so parity is even. Then carry flag is set because the borrow is generated from D7 bit. Okay, so this is how the flags are updated. Then next one is MOV C,A. So accumulator contents will be transferred to C register, that means we are going to save the result into C register. And finally RST1 is the software interrupt, that is restart of the 8085. So this is how our program will be executed. So now let us see the actual process of how to execute this program on Anshuman kit, procedure to operate Anshuman kit of 8085 microprocessor. So total we are having 3 processes: feeding the program, executing the program, and seeing the result. So in the feeding the program, first of all we have to press the reset key, which is available on right bottom corner of the kit. Red key is there, okay. So Anshuman kit provides you the PC keyboard to feed the program. So on the keyboard we have to press S, okay. Initially we have to press here S, then press enter key 2 times, enter. Then once you will see the address, that is ADDR on the 16x2 LCD, then we have to press the starting address. So in the program we have taken 6000 as an starting address, okay. Then press again enter, okay. Then feed the byte. So first byte will become 3E as we have seen in the program. Then press enter, and you just continue this loop till we don't feed the last byte of the program, that is CF, the opcode of RST1, okay. Once you feed the last byte of the program, you have to press escape key, okay, that is the indication of the program is over. Now the next step is executing the program. So for execution of the program, the process is very simple. If there is no need to press reset key, but if you want, you can press the reset key on the kit, okay. Then press G stands for go, then press 2 times enter on the PC keyboard. Then when you see ADDR, that is address from which we have to start the execution of the program, obviously we have to start the execution of the program from 6000H address. So 6000 should be typed from the keyboard, okay, and after press enter key, okay. Once you press the enter key, the program will be executed and you will see the home screen. Then if you want to see the result, then you have the two choices. The first one is the result may be stored into register or the result may be stored into memory. So once if you want to see the result in register, then after second process, that is after 2, that means executing the program, immediately after executing the program, press S, then enter, then press 2 times any key, okay. Then once you see the register on a 16x2 LCD, then press enter, then you will see the name. So here the name will be the register name of which you want to see the contents, okay. So register name should be pressed from the PC keyboard. Then as you press the B register, you will find the contents, that is 07, okay. Then if you want to see the results in memory, then this process is there. So press reset S, that is substitute, 2 times enter key, then it will show you ADDR, that is address, whose contents you want to see, okay. So you can provide here the address, so this address is result address actually, okay, and then press enter key. So this is how we can perform these 3 steps to see the actual output, okay. Now let us see the actual performance on Anshuman kit. Now the second program is subtraction of 2 8-bit numbers using register addressing mode, okay. So we are using here Anshuman kit for execution or for performing this program, okay. So I'm going to start the SMPS of the kit. Okay, I'm pressing here reset key. So here Anshuman is displayed. Okay, now we have to start feeding all the bytes of the program. So press S command, S for substitute, press enter, enter. So once you see the address, you have to give the address here from which we have to store the program. So we are using here address 6100 to store the program, 6100, and enter. So our first byte is 3E, then enter, then 05, enter, then 06, enter, then 0490, enter, CF, enter. Okay, now our program is fed completely. Now press escape, then press go command to execute the program. G, enter. Address is what? Address is the starting address of the program. So our starting address is 6100, enter, okay. So our program is executed. Now we have to see the output, okay. So for seeing the output, again press S command, enter, press any key for 2 times. So press, I'm pressing here Z 2 times, Z, okay. Then register will be displayed, press enter here and directly give the register name, that is C. So here you will see the 5 minus 4 equal to 1, okay. Then if you are interested to see the accumulator contents, so you can see here accumulator also, press enter A. So here you can see accumulator is also containing value 01, okay. So this is how we can perform subtraction of 2 8-bit numbers using register addressing mode.